Hello, Ranos here, and welcome to episode of Robocraft. Since the previous episode, there's been a lot, well, I won't say a lot, but there has been quite a few interesting changes. First thing you may notice on Titan, it's got a lot more blue! Yeah, that's because of the destroyer. I might get to that in a moment. One thing that have changed is you can upload your bots now to this section. I didn't realize it stayed on that. Oh well. Anyway, in this section, you can actually upload your bots, which other people can download, well, rent or buy. They've got to rent it before they can buy it, I think. Right, here are a few interesting bots which people have uploaded. And its rank depends on its price. Why is this bot so high up? Never mind. Now you see, this one's actually pretty interesting itself. Quick turning, it's got quick mobility, and not bad on defense, and it's good for healing, obviously. And then we've got, can I really look at this one? No, I didn't. Right, that's, that looks like a pretty interesting basic medic. With this, you can also choose rating. Well, this all is about combat type, cosmetic, combat rating, cosmetic rating, date added, and robot ranking. This lets you choose movements like wings, hover, legs, tracks, rotor, blah blah blah. I don't want a drone. Oh, this lets you choose your weapons, including scouts. Let you choose your ranks. And this one lets you select your bots. This one will show locked bot. Well, choose if locked bots are visible or not. However, I can't show you what it looks like when a bot is locked because I'm at max level. We can only rent and buy bots you can actually use the parts for. So let's say if you begin, you can't use any of the bots here. Which means you just have to level up. Holy. That's a lot of guns. Luckily, only six of these will ever fire at a time. Yeah, that's going to keep his fire power quite a while. Anyway, as for my bots, I put up Infiltrator, which you can all buy and use. A little basic one. And I've also put up Bombarder MK4 and Striker MK2. Which were just basic designs. And when you do put your bots up, you gain a portion of what it sells for. So say someone rents it, you get the RP. And if someone actually buys it, you get the GC. Because you have to use GC in order to buy bots. Which is fair, which means you can use it to get more cosmetics. Which I think that's actually pretty good, so that anyone can get GC now, rather than having to have a credit card and stuff. Eee, look at the mouse. It only does it there for some reason, not sure why. Also, this mode, which used to be called AI, is now single player, where you go in, kill bots, and earn RP. So, you can earn money without going against players. However, you don't get a lot. With my tier 10 bots, I was getting 100 RP per kill. So yeah, I think it's only any good for lower rank tiers, so that they can level up and stuff to begin with. It's still much better to actually go into team deathmatch or any of the other game modes. That's for my bots. Sky Raider, it's got a new design. It fails. It goes up too quickly. I need to rework it to try and figure out how to get good controls for it. But until then, you know. And another one that's been updated is Destroyer. It now looks like a mess. Yeah, it got six propellers, which helps it stay very stable. And it's got a little pod to hide the pilot. I've used these rods to hold on some of the guns and put three of the megas on here as well. I think it's not too bad at design. And also, this shows you a random bot to rent. The hell is this? Well, that's certainly interesting. Any hoodle, out the shop. And yeah, that's about it. Change to a game mode. You can sell your bots now. So people can rent them and you get money. And I haven't checked this in a while. Holy moly. Yeah, this hasn't changed in ages. Well, anyway, how about we get into some matches? Hello and welcome to this match where their megas are hovering SMG when I'm a land SMG mega. We've got two SMGs each. Looks like two plasmas each. We have two snipers, they have one sniper. Three medics each, and they have a telesser. Well, let's see how well this goes.
The battle for Hellion Crater has
begun. Yunk! And let's go this way! Out of the way, sniper! Oh, fancy! Anyway, this way. Go this way instead of crossing the bridge. Try and hide behind this wall. You know, to give a safe place for our medics. Because I need a safe place for them. Come on, out of guns. You'll leave my medic alone, you bugger! Oh, there I go. Bugger! I think I got two kills now! I didn't pay you. Why the heck are only medics there? Where did everybody else go? Oh, this is a pain. Oh, that was a bummer. Maybe I should have just stayed on the first one. Yeah, that would have been a better idea. Well, that's unfortunate. But seriously, why are those guys over there? Oh well. By the way, I'll see you guys in the next match. Hello, and welcome to this match where I'm using Destroyer. Not that I wanted to. Anyway, we've got four SMGs, they have four SMGs, we have three plasmas, we have four plasmas, we have two medics, and a telesser. We have one sniper, and a medic. Now, the reason why I was forced to use Destroyer and not Sniper Wolf or Medi Wolf is because I can no longer enter any team death matches with a bot with less than 35 million robot ranking. It's annoying. Medi Wolf's 2 million away and there's nothing I can do to put it up. I don't have any PFOPs left. And Sniper Wolf is due for upgrade anyway, so that's not really much of a big deal. Oh man, someone saw me. Ouchie! Someone on the ground shooting at me. Who's shooting at me? Where's the medic? Whee! Oh god! That's our sniper. Well, I'm not running moving. Rolling! Oh, this is gonna be a problem. Oh my. Ouchie! That plasma got me! Or is it the SMG? That's the SMG. Oh, he's been healed too! Hey, that's a copy! He's copying the design from one of the bots in the arena. Bah. The NPC bots. Well, we're losing all our bots here. Sniper! There! Oh, oh no, he's using all his guns. Nice design though, I must say. He's got those shields right over his tank tracks. But that guy there, that hover, is using a very powerful design. Oh, that guy's running. That guy's nothing more than a thruster and a seat. He's going down! Huh. I might see about using that same design for Sky Raider. See about that. Oh, that guy gets to kill. No, and he's gone. Well, this guy's the only guy left, so I guess I'll see you guys in the next match. I'm doing so well, am I? Hello, and welcome to this match where I'm using Striker MK2. Both teams have a hovering SMG Mega, about four SMGs, two plasmas, a sniper, and two medics. Both teams quite well balanced. So we have two flying SMGs, and they only have one.
The battle for Tyhonia can
see the rest.
Has begun.
Hey, the Megger. Whee! You spin me right round, baby, right round. I shouldn't sing. Anywho, let's keep it with the pack. Oh my. The Megabot's coming right over the bridge. It's quite a bold move. Although it does make it a little annoying because it's got the uphill advantage. I'm going back down! Heels! Is my ass gone or something? My ass is going down. Yeah, I need some heels. And now, I'm gonna go back forwards. Try not getting that way. Please. And now, continue with the fight! Let's get down that guy. He's a reverse. Get out of there. Anyone kind of a deadlock here? Well, looks like he's a sniper maybe trying to go around. And then get my ass out of here, because I'm about to be destroyed. Yay, I'm being healed now. Get rid of this guy's weapons and everything should be good. Look. We can get rid of the medics. Ooh! Where's my ass gone? I need my ass! Give me my ass back, you buggers! Oh my. Let's even get towards the medic. Well, there you go. Oh, almost gone. Ah, now there are all my guns gone. And I'm gone. What bugger? I've been doing terribly lately. Ooh, fancy. Oh, that medic's a little. Well, that mega's a bit unstable. No, I said medic. Then again, they still have a bit of an advantage. They can have the uphill advantage. Kind of annoying. Oh well. They took advantage of their where they start. Team that always takes advantage of their environment is always the team who wins. Well, mate, since we know this team is pretty much going to lose, I shall see you all in the next match. Hello, and welcome to this match where I'm using Creeping Nightmare. Your name's here. They have 5 SMGs, we have 4. 1 plasma each. They have 2 snipers. We have 1 sniper. We have 3 medics and a Tesla. And they have 2 medics. So in other words, we have more medics! Boing! I'm not sure which way to go, to be honest. Yeah, I think everyone's going this away. We need to start going somewhere, at least. Yeah, I still need to redesign this by putting some legs on the front. At least that way I can get up all hills more easily. Rail walker spotted. Holy, they're all heading over there. Rail walker spotted. So, yeah, I'm going to head over there by climbing on the walls. SMG tank spotted. SMG tank spotted. Yeah, these guys are going to have to hold down the fort. Rail walker spotted. SMG tank spotted. SMG tank anyway, spotted. Let's start climbing up this wall here. I'm gonna start blasting at any of them that comes through. What's that guy's really small name? Weird. Oh, they got a medic there. He was falling back. And oh my, I'm gonna shoot at. Boom! Ooh, this ain't good. I'm being blown up! Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. There I go again! Oh, bugger me! I've already got members on their base. Oh, there's a medic wall, though. Run, medic, run! Oh. Why am I always on the losing team? Yee! Well, anyway, this episode I'm always on the losing team. Annoying. That's actually an interesting design. SMG got a medic here. An SMG tank. They think we're going to win purely by claiming their base. We're going to have enough members keeping them distracted. Hope we've got some guys coming around to sneak up on this one. Oh, that guy's almost out of guns and he's gone. All these guys gotta do is take out that guy in order to, you know, win. The team's getting quite thrashed. We need to get our medic over there to heal this guy, and he's been healed. Well, the sniper is getting in a bad place. Oh, that guy's coming around that side. Oh my. Everyone walks about to die. And he's gone. Oh my, that's not good. Get rid of that guy. This guy needs another guy to help. Oh, medic. That sniper's firing at him. Oh my. Blank. Oh, that's that guy gone. Now the medic can be destroyed. I think the sniper has been destroyed as well. These are the last two people on my team. That's no good. And the medic's now useless. Ah, that's a shame. Oh, that's another medic down, which will even get rid of the last medic. But unfortunately, this team's gonna lose. Oh, that's unfortunate. And we lost. That's no good. Well, anyway, I guess that'll be it for today. Well, that was no good. I end up losing. Oh, 4 matches. Nee. Oh, that's a pain. Oh, well. This was fun. Still update this bugger, though. Yeah, I'll get around to it eventually. But I hope you've all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for more episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.